Located 20 miles east of downtown Tulsa, lies the Tulsa Port of Catoosa, home to over 70 industrial facilities and over 3,000 full-time workers. Manufactured goods, raw steel, wheat, soybeans, and agricultural fertilizer are just some of the commodities moving by barge every day through the port. Each year, over 600 million tons of commodities move by inland waterway through ports like Tulsa's Port of Catoosa. The Port of Catoosa, Tulsa's Seacoast Connection.